Real fight for Potapova. First four matches all went the distance.
Again, Potapova.
And then the final that she won comfortably. Oh, what a point!
Yeah,
I did well.
Potapova.
Well, it is Potapova who takes the opening
six
set.
Games to three.
One break of serve proved to be enough. And the world number three. And a spot of bother here on Stadium 2. It's Potapova who leads by one set to none.
It's two games to love.
Not entirely unexpected from the world number three.
Not up again, Potapova.
That's superb from Anastasia Potapova. Oh, she's made it this time. Oh my goodness.
Unbelievable.
Four games.
She was a little hesitant with the overhead, whether the sun was an issue. Just allowed Potapova to keep herself in the point. I mean, that's some dig from her. Real determination and control at the end of it. Overpressing.
Huge, huge hole for Jessica Pegula.
Then and second set, Pegula.
It will be a third set.
Six games.
Pegula had to dig deep.
One set on.
And she gets the all-important break of serve to seal the second set by 6-4.
8 from 16. And she's been at the net, Pegula. That's brilliant for Potapova.
Then set a match.
It's Jessica Pegula into round four.
2 sets to 1. 3-6, 6-4, 7-5.
What a fight. What a contest. Brilliant effort. really nice moment at the net as well, because both players gave absolutely everything.